That is thumb painting or finger painting. For that, you require a paper. You can draw a mango on it, or you have to take a paper with a mango drawn already on it. I have taken a paper and I have already drawn a mango. Now take yellow poster color. Okay, I have prepared yellow poster color in a tray. You all prepare fast so that you can continue with me only. Now, as you can see, poster color is ready. Now we have to dip our finger or a thumb in this color and paste it on the mango in a proper line. It shouldn't get messy. You can see, first I am covering the borders of the mango. You all can perform this activity with me. You can also paste your thumb if you want. You can see how I am pasting it. See? As you all know, mango is of yellow color, so we have taken yellow poster color. For this painting, okay, which is the king of fruits? Who will tell me? Who is king of fruits? Yes, mango. Mango is king of fruits. See how beautiful it looks. You all have to do this activity and send it to me. Okay, make a video and send it to me. You can see we have completed our mango with our thumb painting or finger painting. Now you have to take green color. You can take pencil color, you can take crayon or sketch pen, whichever you like, or you can also take a poster color. Taken green poster color and filling this leaf with the green color. Now again in leaf you can do with your thumb or your finger. Okay, I am using my thumb for my leaf. So it is finishing now, see? How is the mango? Yummy! So? You want to eat this mango? Okay, you can. Okay. Have you enjoyed this activity?